My name is Christian Chukwudi Charles. I originated from Delta State, Agbor to be precise, but I currently based in Abuja, where I work as a real estate agent and a Bitcoin investor. I came across the reality TV show Face of Image online, and I was interested because I feel me being in the show, it will be a platform to showcase me out there to the world and to show them what I've got. So the main reason I applied for the show was because I feel the platform will be huge for me to show myself out there. And also secondly, I feel I have all it takes to keep myself in the house for as long as the show lasts, to the last day. So that was the main reason I applied for the show. And I'm a funny person. I'm an extrovert. I have good sense of humor, and above all, I know how to dance. So with the quality I believe I have, I think I can keep all my viewers glued to the screen, until the last day. So me being on the show would mean a lot to me and help me also showcase myself out there. Concerning the theme, the Game of Thrones, I understand it as a competitive season because I see a throne as a symbol of authority. And where there's a throne, definitely there should be a king. And in a process where 30 housemaids are fighting for the position of a king, so definitely they're going to be rancor, they're going to be misunderstanding, they're going to be chaos and all of that. So who emerged the winners matter. So with the team Game of Thrones, I expect a lot of competitions and fears and so much that are going to come out of it. Thank you.